Oh, yeah. when they speak about this care, this bill, like Shasta care, you're the Prime Minister. I say Prime Minister. He has no money. He borrowed money from the bank to buy a car. He still not that car, he's in the museum. Once you are getting ready, he said Shasta, you are getting ready to go some meeting. And his blazer with a top. Wife said, this is not good for you. I said, Prime Minister, go and appreciate meeting like this. No worries. He went like that.
Place to go to another place. Carry all the dead body together.
In Latin, Transitus means passing over. In the New Testament, this time Jesus is passing over in suffering, dying, and rising. The Paschal mystery, passing over. When we come to St. Francis, the last day of Francis, what he did with his friends, before he died, what did he do? Now we have been executed that in our own ways. We are trying to understand that what Hermann Minj and Francis said, brothers, so far I have done nothing, begin now. All the Franciscans perhaps supposed to begin. Wherever you are, whatever you do to the best. Give the best of the best to that Lord who is calling you. Like St. Matthew, Gospel chapter 7. Always we are trying to ask and he will be giving. And this Francis, the handsome Francis, he gave everything in the bishop's court. From today onwards, you are not my father. My father is in heaven. See the greatest sacrifice the conversion has taken place. After the conversion, what did we do? People began saying he is a madman, stupid, nonsense. Whatever the adjective they could give to him and the family of Assisi. A very great disgrace. Very shameful. Therefore, Francis was being chained and put in a dungeon. And whenever he went out, after the conversion, the side clothes, rag clothes, shabby, dirty, people were spitting at him when he was begging around himself. What is the beauty? What is the beauty? And today we say, Franciscan family members are the highest in the world. Altogether, 70% of the Franciscans in India are following the St. Francis. And this St. Francis is adored by all the modern Franciscans. A different box of life. Why? This Francis, your papers say and my papers say, gave the highest, deepest, and the greatest desire of that father, and he understood the society, understood the world, understood you and me, and therefore he became an American. This to understand. What was he? What he lacked? He lacked nothing. History is quite long. And rich man's son began this every half of him. Today we have something I joke and walk and say, you see his father. Ask a devil, so be hota hai, achha hai hota hai. Rakhta bhi ka. Pani aaya, achha hai hua. Mahal shant hua, achha hai hua. Pandemic aaya. Achha hua, nehi hua, nehi hua sakte. But achha hua te hum, achha hai. We have lost many. Our dear and dear ones, but we have survived to thank God. These days, just before the Feast of St. Francis, we have nominas, prayers, and many more things. 9 days nomina, and there are beautiful things. One of the things we are reading here in the Seraphic Ashram is conversion. There are so many things, even the new thing, conversion. In the bishop's court. except Dominic at the time, not except Olaga and Anderson, except he was addressing this whole crowd, or any crowd, prime ministers, chief ministers, governors, and all that. It all that action happened, and big cross. The way he was speaking, many of these fellows touched the spirit of the world, he spoke, touched, and many stood up after he finished his talk, ending in St. Francis' prayer, "Lord, make me an instrument of your peace." When they came, everywhere the people hated his death, what I have to do? Is my friend against me, what I have to do? Or country against me, what I have to do? If my brother or sister is against me, what I have to do? Therefore, second point after conversion, we speak about humility. Humility of St. Francis spoke a louder sense. And that humility we try to practice. By practicing these virtues of St. Francis, we try to shine out ourselves. And we make ourselves perhaps in that category. Each one of us not for sure that humility makes a person different and he is red and that makes a person he or she is red in different ways and forms and that is the right St. Francis here. Third way we try to understand the prayer as I said Thomas of Shalala says Francis not pray we have to pray this man in between the lines, he became prayer himself. Why? In the church of the Mayara, praying intently looking at the crucifix, what happened? Francis. What happened? Francis get out and go. Where? That church, which is that. What happened? Falling into ruins. Today, St. Francis could have been here. He could have said, go to that church. Not this literary church. The church are people, poor people, rejected, neglected, unwanted, troubled by people. All these people are the churches where we can identify as Franciscans that we, like this Radha Krishna. Hai Saha. Franciscan brother with Hai Saha. I try to relate my brother, my sister, to that extent. All the beautiful decorations, flowers. That said, one adventure, a Franciscan, great theologian said, how to go to God? See the flowers, see the trees, see the leaves. What is the creation? Creation is God's. Labor may be yours. Appreciation may be third person. He may come to this garden, beautiful flower. How it happened? There will be some people involved. There is a fourth point I would like to speak about the fragrance of St. Francis. Fragrance. Why these decorations? Why these beautiful flowers? Francis was fragrance himself. The word he spoke after the conversion, there were many people joined. Not only his so-called illiterate part, university professors, big leaders, doctors. Why? How? What? Fragrance. What type of fragrance? We have seen this fragrance in embracing a stinking person. A person who is perhaps with full of wounds. And the human being, even when the person is of many cancer, many wounded, and the wound and the things are there that can take. even the cancer hospital. According to Hinduism, they can rebirth the river 84 lakhs times being born. And we went to that cancer hospital with the sister and the three parts. And the young boy bubbling with energy and trans 24 years age only, he was sick and suffering, and this part of the body was disfigured. Sabbath go. Whichever house you go, please keep this house. If the beast is not accepted, sick, the dust off from your feet and get out from there and go to the house. So also said Francis. Go to the whole world. Embrace everybody. Give this fragrance and tell them that I can share your suffering. They will send Francis suffer so much, he got his stigma. And that is God. My dear sisters and brothers, this is my duty and your duty to spread this fragrance. So for my friends, let us go and be taken to Assisi. Let us journey, let us go for a picnic to Assisi, the city of fragrance. Today, everybody wants Assisi. Why? Prince of Peace. In this Assisi, the valley of Assisi, the valley of flowers, where all the fragrances are there, where everybody wants to be there. Therefore, this evening we are having the Transitus. That should be the fragrance to know, learn, see, and act. Therefore, let us come together, share together, pray together to our country.
Thank you, Father, for giving us peace. Oh,